Hello and welcome to the GeoGuessr Reddit League S7 Week 6. Last week I ended up winning finally against the Veloxid, and this week I am playing against Tedz. Tedz is currently 9th in our division. I am still last, but at least I have some points now. And we are playing on South Korea map. Yeah, it sometimes there are easier rounds, sometimes harder, so we shall see what we get. Okay, let's start round number one. It is an urban round. Okay, I don't think that is any started name. But now we are heading towards bigger intersection. Okay, we have driver's test station. What? Right. But in what city are we? I don't enjoy urban rounds in South Korea. In my practice, I did better on rural rounds. Cities are just too dense with not enough information. Okay, what do we have here? Daegu International Airport, 4525. So we should be in Daegu. 25 is this one. And 4, so it should be somewhere around here. Okay, and number 4 is coming off. That you know, row. So we have the general and to the south, still 4525. Oh, here is the generator, so we would have came from somewhere around here, I think. Yeah, the driver license testing center. We have a route to our south, but nothing to the north, next to the intersection. Okay, 5k, nice start. Yeah. It was a lucky round. Usually it is a little bit harder to find the location in cities. Now towards round number 2. This looks more rural, which is good. If we find some clothes. What is the street name? Okay, I will have to guess by the shape of the intersection then. With no street, with street name not visible. Okay, we have some sign number 1. Towards the road, I think number 1, but I can't get to it. Yeah, the problem with coverage in South Korea is it is very fragmented. So you often come across dead ends. Zero, 6, 1. That would be Guangzhou, I think. Around one, again. Guangzhou was either 061 or 062, the city, if I remember correctly. Okay, but there aren't many other clues, I think. Eomda. Is there some part of Guangzhou called Eomda? Or was it this southern province 061? Let's go more south a little bit. There were people who 5K'd it somehow. that was Aomata. I'm not sure how they managed to find it. Oh yes, that was our route number one. So probably could have done it better. I forgot about the route number one, but no, it isn't. But there was no way of getting to the main road. Or seeing that sign closer. Okay. Round number three. Another rural one. What's this? Its name? I'm not sure. Okay, let's look for some route numbers. Okay, Balgon Grow to 12 to 17. And we have 81-20 Dago International. One. And Bygone Sun. Okay, what is number 20, 30 and 20 is in the south. And here is Dago. And in the other direction, do we have anything? No, I don't think so. Dago Airport and Balgon Sun. And we are on Balgon Crow. And 82. Oh, here is Balgon Sun Row and Balgon Crossow. And we came from that direction to 17. It is 2:11, so this should be here. Yeah, so about that. The marker is misplaced a little bit, I think. Yeah, 31 meters. That's not optimal situation. Coming back to the round number 4. Another rural one. Okay, let's go northeast. No. Let's go southwest then. No. Also at that end, so we should go. Wait, what? Why are there dead ends in every direction? How can you get anything from this location? Okay, is there anything useful? No. Would you include the phone number? No, you can't get anywhere, and you can't read signs. Yes, I managed to jump over the road. Zero, 3, 1. So I think this is this province around Seoul. Okay. So round 2 was doable, even though there were dead ends. I just failed to do it, but now this time there are not enough clues to find it. Cafe Panacea and convenience store. And there is a river to the south. Oh, okay. Somehow I managed to skip over it. Yonchon. That was pretty undoable. Yet somehow some people managed to 5k it. I should have kept it in the north. Okay, and the last round for today. That is a sign. 77 to Incheon, 39 is Seong City. Come to Laro. Wait, what was that city again? Sihaunk, 7749. Okay, here is Sihaunk. More one creature. And there is a lake. More. And two Mokkani. Okay, here is Mock Camdula and we are arriving around here. Okay, 5k. Could have been better on the round number. To round number 4, I also should have just shouldn't have moved it. And I think our opponent hasn't played yet. This it was definitely doable, except for round number 4. But now we just need to wait for what our opponent does. Anyways, thanks for watching, bye bye.